Everyone, good afternoon, happy Monday. How are you? I hope everything is okay. Today we're going to make some special frittata with asparagus. The ingredient is egg, tomato, salt and pepper, some basil, some cheese, Parmigiano Reggiano. We have boiled asparagus here, and then we start with mixing, adding salt and pepper, and then whisk it very well, and then the cheese. The basil also. Instead of the basil, you can put also parsley. It's optional. Asparagus. It's fresh boiled, but you can use also the frozen one. It's okay. In the pan, we just put little bit olive oil. And we add it. Here you can cover it for 2-3 minutes, but it's okay also without covered. You wait 3 minutes, it looks like this, and then we just flip it to the other side. It looks yummy. After 1-2 minutes, it looks like this. Here it's optional, the asparagus. You can use also spinach or another kind of vegetables. Looks very nice and yummy. Now we're going to make also, I have some mozzarella left over, so I'll put some basil and olive oil, some tomatoes, and then I will make the caprese. I just cut it all together and just add some olive oil, some salt. You can add also black pepper, but I don't. And then we can use any kind of bread. I use toast. I just toast some bread and I put it over. For finish, I just put some olive oil. It looks delicious here also. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, share to my channel. Until then, bye.